Hi, my name is Starling, I'm your dermatologist. I will be performing a skin examination with a very innovative ASMR approach. Yes, this will make sure that you will have the most relaxing and positive experience possible, okay? Please get yourself comfortable and enjoy. I will be first checking your skin type. Okay. When was the last time you've been to a dermatologist? Okay. Okay, I think your skin is, yes, your skin is oily. You are concerned about that spot on your forehead. I will have a closer look at it, but I don't think it's something really serious. Okay. Any spot? Can see it. Okay. Some spots here which I will need to help them out a bit. Heal faster. Mm-hmm. Why ASMR? Well, I am a big ASMR fan, and I decided to organize this kind of treatment for my customers after watching lots of ASMR role plays. I believe that even medical examinations should be relaxing and pleasant. Okay. Overall condition of your skin is very good. Okay, good. This helps to get a very good glowy skin, which and even makes your skin very even and controls sebum, which is what we need, right? Solution. Just a couple of drops. I believe that ASMR approach during many types of medical examinations will be extremely popular in the nearest future, because honestly, people should be enjoying it a little bit more. Tree oil. I want to apply it on your little tiny problem areas. The face touching is really relaxing for me, people. And personal attention in all its variations is very nice and pleasant. Do you feel? You're liking it? Your old specialist for all kinds of checkups. They have this type of approach to all the customers, so they all feel loved. Even by applying simple creams or any kind of solution, I always include massage. soft-spoken voice and sometimes customers even fall asleep. All the hand movements should be gentle and relaxing. And now I will put this healing solution for your spots. That's why about this one. That's nothing serious. But yes, it's always better to get checked if you are concerned. Do you like the relaxing music? Thank you so much for being here with me. I really hope you enjoyed it. And